going to game seven, baby.
My Twitter starts buzzing every time we have a K7. I remember the walkout interview I had with Rashan Ali. Even when we ended up winning the game, it was so loud, I couldn't hear a word. And I kind of felt bad to ask her. I said, Rashan, can you repeat the question, please? I said, you know what? It was a special moment. I feel great. I'm hyped. Everybody's happy. So I gripped the mic and I started roaring about like, we're going to game seven, baby.
Nothing easy. Nothing easy. We're going to game seven, baby.
I still laugh, honestly, God. Every time I see that or somebody mentions, like even when you mention, it just like brings a smile on my face. It's been 14 years now, right? When you think about it, it brings a smile on your face. So that was one of the coolest moments I had in my career.